Oh my god, it's full of stars. Hello, my name is George Jorgowski, and I'm a professor of astronomy at Caltech. I will be teaching a class, Astronomy 1, The Evolving Universe. This class is offered to the first year students at Caltech. It requires a solid understanding of freshman physics, but it will not be very technical. What we will be learning about are the contents of the universe, starting from planets and stars all the way to galaxies and the universe as a whole, how they form, how they evolve, how do they work. But more importantly, how do we know all that? How do we measure things? And how do we interpret that? How do we use physics that we know on planet Earth to understand the universe at scales that we cannot possibly touch? We'll be talking about our own solar system and other solar systems, about stars and how they work, about our own galaxy and other galaxies, and even larger structures in the universe. We will end with some of the outstanding questions of cosmology, because astronomy is very much an evolving field in itself. So I hope that you will enjoy the class and learn some interesting things about the universe, as well as about astronomy as a science and how it works.